Welcome back, sports fans. Jim Johnson and Bob Bifford here.
Shame. Nothing to spice things up.
sounds like a good old-fashioned fight.
On balance, I prefer the passing game to running down the field. The one tactic is for the intellectual elite. The other is for simpletons.
I like running down the That'll help a player move without risk.
Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Thank you.
attacker has an assist. He's now as free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Spike Magazine, the periodical both players and fans read. Useless, talentless hacks of fans. He's sprinting. Let's hope it's going to be okay.
Tackle some. Should be good.
They're just too fast. Break some legs, please. It's too speedy for my eyes.
Together!
bit of a lull. What are you up to, Rob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling leg? So yummy. Is this gonna be enough to come out on top?
Got the advantage, but there is no sure thing in blood, though.
Those teeth, Jim. They'll have to pick up most of them off the ground in a few seconds' time.
Thank you.
How do I look in HD, Bob?
A whiter shade of pale. Flog them all!
Going to be decisive. Is strength.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich.
Is a laugh at your expense. Player likes to be well assisted in a fight. Using this player now. Good coaching, Bob.
It's all right. The players on the pitch also think of their friends in the stands. They too have the right to have some fun.
Player's a little short. Oh no, my mistake. He's on the ground.
The pressure's on, Jim. What will they do?
That's a natty little move. Still, I'm willing to bet a good punch will have him face down in the mud.
Again.
Sorry to interrupt you. This player likes to be well assisted in a fight. How are they going to catch or run with a ball if they're constantly writhing around on the ground? Close and personal, Bob.
You need to be close. So close you can smell your breath and see the dead insects in your teeth.
The enemy's close. Will it make a difference?
There's only one word to say about this, Bob.
Not a word, Jim. A sound. Crutch! Good call. Intimidation is the key. It was one of my strengths when I was still playing.
And this player will not get rid of his opponent as easily as that.
I'm looking forward to the next match, Joe. Time for some...
The bigger they are, the thicker they tend to be. Obviously not you.
They could follow up, of course, but they've wisely decided not to.
His strength. A prone player is a dead player, oftentimes at any rate. Thank you. bit of a lull. What are you up to, Bob?
I'm thinking about what to have for lunch. Roast elf heart or baked halfling leg?
Looks like the players have finally remembered we're not playing soccer. The bigger they are,
the harder they punch.
I should probably say something meaningful to all our Cabal Vision viewers. All I can think of is...
splash!
He's down as free as a fart in a thunderstorm! He won't leave him alone anytime soon. The attacker has an assist. Now his buddy can move freely.
All the knocked out players are back on the field. How delightful. Are you all right, Bob?
Sorry, Jim. Seeing all that blood and death, it just makes me all warm and fuzzy inside.
This is indeed a vital kick. Team scores in deadlock.
True, Jim. It's time for one of the squads to step up and be a winner.
Both of these teams are on the edge. This kick is crucial.
More the merrier.
Oh!
loose ball is a dangerous ball. Goody.
What a speedster! That player can move over a third of the field in one burst of speed. Gods, that's fast.
This player, the attacker, smells weakness.
Is that a fact, Bob? Why?
Well, it's a...
On the floor again! This team must like worms or something. The players arrive to assist their teammate.
They're gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. That'll help the player move without risk.
Going to be decisive.
Hey, that was almost competent.
That player better get up. Nothing good comes from spending any time on the ground in this game. Is about to get punched above and below the belt at the same time. Been at the blood boiler before kickoff. They can't run straight. And he's all over him like a cheap suit.
next to a teammate.
He seems a little stunned, doesn't he?
Now his body can move freely.
What are you doing, Jim?
Oh, I'm terribly sorry, Bobby. You caught me polishing my teeth.
Why are you polishing your fangs, Jim?
Since we are now zapped to cross the old world in high destiny, cabal vision, the viewers can see everything, so I need to look my best.
Oh, dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them. Tackle zones on that ball, and now the opposing team has paid the price. Come on, guys, together! That'll help the player move without risk.
Get up or get off the field!
Is this gonna be enough to come out on top? Hey, that player is almost competent! A snotling baked in a pie stands more chance than this poor git. Actually, where's the nearest pie shop, Jim? Thank you. then push them back. Personally, I'd abduct them.
I've always been a fan of Orchidaz. They sell a rather fetching line of t-shirts.
Oh, too easy. He's on him now, like a halfling on a hot dinner. Free as a fart in a thunderstorm.
Another player on the ground. The coach will be spitting teeth about this.
Together!
Likes to be well assisted in a fight.
That'll help a player move without freezing.
If I had a gold crown for every pair I've seen lying on the field during my career, well, I could start my own team. You only need 1,000,000 gold, right?
Hold it! The hutch! The how?
Are doing their job.
They're obviously outnumbered. Seems impossible to win.
Oh, dear. I hope that player has written a will, Bob.
Written? Players can barely speak, Jim, let alone write. And you should know, you've interviewed enough of them. That'll do. That'll do.
Now that's a holding maneuver, if ever I saw one.
Gathering around that lone player, like halflings round a sandwich. Now his buddy can move freely. The player's taking the ball. The end zone is close. The attacker has an assist.
Push back, but not over.
He'll get an assist now. Listen.
All those players sitting down. They'll be trouble with the unions if this carries on. Isn't so big a level gap illegal? They want to fight one against 11? Oh, yes. This looks like the end. They can't catch up such a big gap.